Nice shot to that. Good save. Espo. Oh! It's good enough. Esposito has scored his second goal of the night. Loose puck out front. Esposito scores! It's 6-1, Boston. And for Espo, the hat trick. Sandy going in. Shot. No! No shot. The Bruins are breaking this game wide open.
In the corner, Westfall. Out front. Shot by the
scores. It's shot. No! And the Pinto
cutting through.
No!
To Espo, walking in. Shot, goal!
To Stanfield, to McKenzie, shooting, he scores! John McKenzie!
join our modern-day crew as they appeared in 72.
Who's here? Mr. Colitis himself, Derek Sanderson. How does it feel, Derek?
Now you got to bring up my medical problem. That's embarrassing.
I'm sorry. We'll forget all about him now. How about this hockey game? It was tough. What about the fight with Gilbert?
That was like the mafia. It was nothing personal, strictly business.
You know, like then, right?
It was nothing personal. Marcotti got a penalty, and we were a man short, and Gilbert plays a power play, and he plays it very well. And I figured, I knew I was going to fight with him 15 feet before I hit him, you know. And I fought him intentionally for that purpose of getting him off the ice during that power play. And, you know, as little as I played, I just tried to fight as many people as I could to keep him off the ice. So.
Well, the penalty killing was superb. A shutout shows that. Eddie's kind of a third defenseman out there. How do you evaluate yourself on it?
I just give the puck to Bobby Orr.
Well, that's it, folks. Hope you enjoyed the tape as much as Blue and I did doing it for you. See you later, folks. Thanks for watching.